Hello there, my name is Sir Isaac Brock. I was born on 1769 on a small island of Guernsey. I was a very wealthy person and the eighth son of my family. I joined the army at the age of 15 and I stayed a soldier for the rest of my life. I served in the West Indies and Europe where Britain and France were competing to be the most powerful nations in the world. One of the major battles I was part of in was the Queenston Heights Battle.
Okay guys, so we're going to be attacking the Americans on October 13th. By then, we're going to be leaving Fort George at 4 a.m. in the morning, and we're going to stall the Americans until mid-afternoon. That's where General Roger Sheaf and John Brandt come in. Okay guys, then we're going to hopefully finish off the Americans off there. Then we'd be capturing Queenston Heights.
So we're coming up through here on October 13th, right?
Yep.
Alright, got it.
Good job, fellow soldiers.
Alright, thank you.
When Brock was trying to recapture Queenston Heights, a sniper found him and shot him dead.